Barracks, Washington, D.C. was established on March 31, 1801. This site was chosen for the new Marine garrison by President Thomas Jefferson while riding on horseback through the new capital city, along with our second commandant, Lieutenant Colonel William Ward Burroughs. It is the oldest active post of the United States Marine Corps. Just beyond the north end of the parade deck stands the historic Home of the Commandants, which has been the residence of every Marine Commandant since its completion in 1806. The present occupants are the 36th Commandant and his lady, General and Mrs. Joseph F. Dunford, Jr. During our nation's bicentennial in 1976, the barracks and the Commandant's house together were designated a National Historic Landmark.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the presentation of the colors.
Thank you. Thank you.
please be seated.
12-month tour behind him, and all his hopes ahead. A pride that beat with his young heart for all the things he did. As he stepped off the airplane, he stooped and kissed the ground, and he traded a war on foreign soil for one in his hometown. There was no love for the soldier limping back home from the fight. That old flag was stitched with more than blue and white, but we turned our eyes when the eagle cried. Spit upon him, and I heard them call him names, and something changed within his eyes. He didn't look the same. He hid his wounds from battle so others didn't know. He couldn't hide the damage of their scars upon his soul. There was no love for the soldier limping back home from the fight. That old flag was stitched with more than blue and white, but we turned. To all the men who fought before and lived and died without their due. Love has come back for the soldier to carry him home from the fight. 'Cause that old flag, it flies with more. Forgive us for the day we lost our sight and we turned.